Welcome to another episode of Friend Outdoors.
On today's episode of Turkey Season 23, my wife Angie, she's going hunting. I've gone out the night before. I've got some gobblers roosted. Let's see what happens. We hope you enjoy this episode.
Thank you. It's at this moment I'm really starting to wonder if these toms are going to come any closer. With these two toms at about 50 yards, we need to get them closer to gun range. Because these toms could see our decoys for so many minutes and the decoys didn't move, they're starting to lose focus. And then when a real hen calls out the ridge, they head that way.
We hope you enjoyed today's episode. It was very exciting for us. Those two gobblers come in and they put on a great show. I got to take the blame on this one because I really thought that the turkeys were a little further away than what they were, and I wanted to give my wife a good opportunity at a good shot close. I really thought that they would come closer. Eventually, they lost interest. There's a hen out the ridge calling. There's another gobbler out there calling, and they just turned and walked away. Needless to say, my wife was very disappointed. Now here's a preview of the next episode of Friend Outdoor Adventures.